The general manager of the Tesla China Shanghai region says the accelerating pace of China's opening up has provided a natural fertile ground for Tesla's innovative application. GLOBALink made the remarks as the U.S. carmaker's Shanghai Gigafactory has produced 1 million vehicles in 3 years.
上海自贸区临港芯片区三岁了。上海超级工厂也走过了三年历程，100万辆只是3年以来阶段性的成绩单，对我们来说，这只是一个逗号，也是让我们继续奋斗的动力。在中国持续加快对外开放的步伐之下，市场活力和社会创造力得到了前所未有的激发，营商环境也更加的法治化、国际化和公平化，为特斯拉的创新技术落地。
Established in 2019, Tesla Gigafactory in Shanghai is the carmaker's first gigafactory outside the United States, with an industrial chain localization rate of more than 95% and 99.99% of the employees being Chinese.